always loved water. Other mothers would ask me, "How can you let her do that?" But how can I stop her when she's so happy? Soon, Leila will compete in the greatest games of all. I'm glad I never stopped her from doing what she loves.